And before we start, let's do our daily rituals. Everybody should follow this. You do anything before or after. कोरोना का प्रसाद. चलिए शुरू करते हैं. सो गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीबडी ऑन सैटरडे एंड आई होप एवरीबडी हैविंग अ गुड स्टार्ट. टू थ्री थिंग्स बिफोर वी स्टार्ट. फर्स्ट, इफ यू हैव एनी क्वेश्चंस, कीप टाइपिंग इन कमेंट बॉक्स. आई विल टेक देम वन आफ्टर अनदर. सेकंड, इफ यू स्टे टिल एंड, आई विल शेयर एंड अनाउंस अवर अपकमिंग मास्टर सीरीज. We are planning to have 5 webinars in May month, and those all 5 will be on Oracle Cloud ERP, and those will be very useful. Obviously, those are free as well. So let's take questions also, and then I will show, you know, all this announcement as we move forward. Now, before we go further, I like to share one story. Okay, so I am sharing a screen and let me know if you guys can recognize this player. Please type name if you recognize this player, and I want to share a story, something about this guy. I can see some people's replying. So let's give few seconds. I will take all questions one by one. So please feel free to type in whenever you want. I will take those questions. So this player, as rightly answered by some friends, Muhammad Ali. Great player, great boxer, Muhammad Ali. Now, what is this great about Muhammad Ali? Obviously, you guys might be knowing it. I need not to tell. Now, one incident I'm going to tell about Muhammad Ali is, just think what is the success is. It takes only 15 seconds, right? His glorious match was, I think, 8 second or 10 second or 12 second. It took 15 seconds to get the glory. For him, get the glory for the lifetime. But for that 15 second effort, he has to work for 15 years. Hard work, mehnat, for 15 years. So I just want to tell that whatever you do every day for throughout the month, throughout the year, that will give you glory if you consistently keep doing. If you keep excelling in your field, if you keep excelling on your day-to-day task, you will achieve glory. But achieve that glory for a moment, reach to the height of your success, you need to have a lot of efforts behind, and then only you reach, right? All this glory comes for the few moments, but to achieve, you need a lot of stuff. So when somebody asks Muhammad Ali, how do you prepare yourself? How you are so excellent compared to other boxer, other players? He said, I practice 8 hours a day. 8 ghante mein mehnat karta hoon. 8 hours I keep practicing. Aur jab main thak jata hoon, toot jata hoon, tab main sochta hoon ki mera competition, mere saath wala player kya kar raha hoga. Aur mujhe dimaag mein aata hai ki wo bhi practice kar raha hoga 8 ghante baad bhi. Aur main phir practice mein lag jata hoon. 2 घंटे और प्रैक्टिस करता हूं, और जब मैं पूरी तरह से खत्म हो चुका होता हूं, तब मैं सोचता हूं कि अब क्या कर रहा होगा मेरा साथ वाला प्लेयर, सामने वाला प्लेयर, मेरा कंपटीशन. एंड इट कम्स इन माय माइंड दैट नाउ ही मस्ट बी इक्वली टायर्ड एंड ही मस्ट बी टेकिंग ब्रेक, ही मस्ट बी गोइंग होम. एंड देन आई प्लान अनदर आवर, एक्स्ट्रा आवर to do practice, because till now we are at par. ही एंड मी एट पार, हम दोनों साथ साथ थे, वो भी उतनी मेहनत कर रहा था जितनी मैं मेहनत कर रहा था, वी बोथ वर पुटिंग इक्वली एफर्ट, नाउ दिस एक्स्ट्रा वन आवर इज माई एज, ये एक्स्ट्रा आवर्स मुझे आगे ले जाता है. सो फ्रेंड्स, वट आई वॉन्ट टू गिव वन थॉट टूडे, इफ इट इज मोटिवेशनल थॉट यू कैन कंसिडर और फ्रेंडली सजेशन, दैट वॉट एवर यू डू ऑन योर डे टाइम, ऑन वर्किंग डेज, वर्किंग आवर्स, एवरीबडी डूइंग सेम, whatever you do after, for yourself, for your personal learning, personal growth, professional learning, professional career, that extra is the age, that extra will give you benefits, not those regular working efforts, because working efforts keeping you at par, at the same level of your competition, same level of your professionals, colleagues. So put your efforts, put your time on your learnings, professional learning. If you agree with me, please type agree in chat. If you feel motivated, please type motivated. Just share your comments on my story. If you like the story, I will bring such stories every week to motivate you, to motivate myself also, to bring energy and motivation in our conversation. And obviously, feel free to type your questions also. We'll take them one by one. मोहब्बत का मजा तो डूबने की कश्मकश में है, मोहब्बत का मजा तो डूबने की कश्मकश में है, जगर मालूम गहराई तो दरिया पार क्या करना. So explore the unknown, explore the new things, then you will have fun in your career, then you will have joy in your career, then you will achieve your success in your career. Whether it is career, personal life, professional life, social life, any goal you have set for yourself, any standard you have set for yourself, you will achieve if you keep doing your work and learning every day. Thanks, friend. So with this, I will take questions also. So please type in your questions. I will take them one by one. Please feel free to type questions on Oracle Cloud ERP, for your career, any suggestion you want. Obviously, I can help you in professional topics more than personal topic. So feel free to type in your question. I will take one by one. So before take questions, let me show you a couple of things which you will find useful as you keep learning and exploring. Let me show some of the things. Mm-hmm. So how many guys are aware about this Oracle Learning Libraries? Or if this site is people are looking at first time. If anybody used this before. Any webinar? Okay. So let's take some questions also. Meantime, if you guys or anybody have used this learning library before, please type yes and just share your feedback. Any webinar on OIC? So I think last week only there was one good webinar on OIC from Oracle development team. And I think that has a recorded section also. Please message me on WhatsApp or separately. I will share that link. Okay, I cannot find right away easily, but I will share that link. That was a very good webinar. Okay. Okay, let me share the link so you guys can open up. I hope most of the you guys are on laptop. It would be easy for you to open up any link. If you're not able to open link, just you can save it. Maybe you can open later on also. Right. And if anybody have used this before, just type your feedback, you know, if you find this useful. Oracle Learning Library. It is free. Obviously, it's free. Okay, so I just share the link in comments. So you can save it. Okay, and my team members is sharing links to join WhatsApp group. If anybody interested to join WhatsApp group, you can join that WhatsApp group also. So here's the link and here is link for Cloud ERP, or you can just simply search Oracle Learning Libraries. You will see that. Okay, let's take some questions. Let me see if we have any questions. So one question is, I want to learn India localization GST. So any idea from where I can learn? So two places you can learn, obviously through India localization guide. That is available from docs.oracle.com. And second is on support.oracle.com. There is a lot of amount of content available, whether you can call how-to guide, troubleshooting material, white papers, Oracle recommended material on support.oracle.com, and it's free. Let me give you a quickly glance on support.oracle.com and you can explore further. And are you guys comfortable using support.oracle.com? Are you regular user of support.oracle.com? Please type yes, I use support.oracle.com. So if I go, you will see all these documents. You see India localization document sequence, India localization taxes infusion, and you see consistently lot of topics, India GST, iInvoice, right? All these topics are there. So I hope you will find this useful. Now let's take next question. Okay, guys, please type in your questions. I don't see in my chat stream. Is there any practice instances available? Okay, so I understand this question is about Oracle EBS or Oracle Cloud. Please type like for you looking for EBS instance or you looking cloud instance, because both have the separate approach. Then I can show. Okay, guys, please like, press like button also if you happy with this live interaction. That helps to let people know that you are here. I'm waiting for your questions so that I can discuss about that. Okay, so it was about Oracle Cloud, right? So let me demo how you can access to free live environments also. So you can go to demo.oracle.com. 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 Go to this site. Internet is a bit slow today. The screen is still loading. Okay, I will take these questions after some time because screen still taking some time to load. So I will show you how you can. Only thing what you need is your partner login ID. So I assume most of you guys are working in a big, medium size or big size companies, and those companies are having partnership with Oracle. So gold level partnership, platinum or higher level partnership. Next question is, now most of the customer are on SaaS model only. When the PaaS model will come in picture. So PaaS and SaaS goes hand in hand. It's not like SaaS will come first and PaaS will come later. So just think this way. SaaS is the ready-made application of the shell product, already built product. Now, if clients need additional features, additional functionality, add-on, they need PaaS. They need a software development environment. And that software development environment in Oracle Cloud called PaaS. So if anybody wants to create a screen, additional screen, which looks like Oracle Cloud, navigation wise, look and feel wise, functionality wise, they should need to use PaaS. So PaaS and SaaS goes hand in hand, and all the development happening right now in PaaS. So you need to learn tools called Visual Builder, BPM, OICS, Java, all this framework you need to learn to work on PaaS. So PaaS is there. It is very high in demand. Obviously, you need to learn the advanced skills also. So it's all development. So if you call yourself technical person, you need to learn all these tools, all these skills in Oracle PaaS. I hope I am able to answer your question. So it goes hand in hand. Where I can see business case studies, right? So if you're looking for the cloud, Oracle keep publishing client success stories. And Oracle keep publishing client webinar also. So last week only I attended a very good webinar with very good client G. So G was telling and showing how they implemented Oracle Cloud in last 3 years. And what are the benefits they got. So that was very good business case studies. If you want, you can also go. And let me see if my links are opening properly so I can show you those links also. You see, I'm opening the India site and it has all the Indian clients' names are showing up, right? So you can go for those studies. If you search without India, you will see all other clients' stories also. So just this is just a quick glance on that part. And keep attending all these events which are, you know, organized by Oracle team. Let me quickly show how you can find those events. For some reason, my internet is very slow today. Next time, what I will do, I will keep open. I will have all these links open already, so I can show all this live demo. So answer is yes, there is an event site where you can find all these events from Oracle, online event, training event, learning event, clients event, and you can get benefits from that. Okay, let's take next question. From technical practice, can we get a pass access in outside market? Answer is yes. And again, I wanted to show how you can sign up for the pass development. So you can sign up for the pass development environment, and some sections are free. So you can use Apex, which is totally free, and you can sign up for the Oracle Cloud Development Environment, which is also free to an extent. So you can do practice on that. Obviously, you need to learn the some things in cloud first. And one more thing I like to share with everybody, Oracle have made 6 certifications free right now in Oracle Cloud. How many of you guys are aware and are taking advantage of those 6 courses, free training, free certification exam? And if anybody has successfully done, please type I done successfully. And if you are doing practicing on those, then type practicing. And if you're not aware, then ask me what is that, so I can share that link also. Let me open in meantime. So just type yes. I did see somebody, I can see I did 4 out of 6. Superb. So a lot of people taking advantage. Really good. So when you do this all 4 out of 6 courses, definitely your awareness and knowledge on Oracle Cloud has been increased, right? And now you know what is the Oracle Cloud infrastructure is all about. Oracle Cloud development tools, development methodology, development approach. And this is free. Right now it is free. The exam is also available for free. So please take advantage and use it. I'm sharing link here because my internet is not opening. So I'm hey guys, sorry, by mistake I closed my browser. So let me add my screen. You see, this is the link you guys can use to get aware about what are these courses is, and these are all free. Okay, perfect. So good. My congratulations to you, and my good luck for the people who are right now practicing and signing up for the exam. And if you're not aware, then this is a suggestion to go and learn about Autonomous Database, OCI, Oracle Development. Where can I find the business tech study? RTR session. What is the meaning of RTR session? Please type your questions a little elaborate. So I understand you talking about the record to report session, but are you looking like that session in EBS or Fusion or in general, or you know, what is your question? So I couldn't make sense from this. The session was related to COA. It was good. COA. I'm not aware which session you are referring, but yeah, good. I think you are referring some sessions. So good. Subscribe our YouTube channel. Yes. So my team is suggesting you guys to comment on this. You will go to our YouTube channel. You will see all our past recording, session recording, and upcoming training videos also. You will be seeing there only. That's perfect. I was sharing the link. The next question is, I'm planning for SCM certification. How much can I rely on previous dump, as dumps keep changing every year? So it is like syllabus of last year and syllabus of this year, right? So think this way. Only the new features are in, will be included in exam. And how many new features are getting every year? 5%, 10% max. So yes, my answer is you can rely on previous dump. And think this way, Oracle University is preparing this paper, right? How much time they have, right? Every year they're releasing exam. So they're picking up old question paper, adding 10 more questions, randomizing it, and passing it on. So all these people who sell dump or give you dump free or in paid, obviously they are useful. Only thing is answers. Answers are not correct in most of them. So you need some expert help to understand the right answer, or you need to do your practice, your research to get the right answer. Once you have right answer, dumps are useful, right? Or obviously last year dumps and past dumps are also equally useful. 80%, 90% questions still comes from the previous dump. So I hope I'm able to answer your question. And let's take forward. Okay, I can see 17 people join. Please type your city name also, so I know from which city you belong. I want to know all 18, 19 people to tell something about you. I can see your name, but type your city also. Will the 6 courses and exam will be good basis for auditing Oracle environment? Auditing, I'm not aware like what kind of auditing you looking in Oracle environment, but yes, even if you do out of 6, even if you do 2 or 3 courses, your knowledge level will be increasing, right? Your awareness level with Oracle Cloud, Oracle Autonomous Database, Oracle Cloud Infrastructure, Oracle Development Tool in Cloud will increase. So definitely it is useful. So I highly recommend you guys to do. Okay, somebody from Denver. Very good. It must be very late night for you. Thanks for joining. Bangalore. Very good. Delhi. Okay. So we have people from India. East, West, North, South, Gandhinagar, Gujarat. Welcome. So please type in your questions also. 20 plus people are on live. Please type in your questions related to Oracle, functional, technical, क्लाउड सास पास कैरियर ओके वेलकम हैदराबाद नाउ वी हैव नॉर्थ साउथ ईस्ट वेस्ट सेंटर एंड ऑब्वियसली फ्रॉम यूएस सो वी हैव गुड ऑडियंस हेयर टुडे आई रियली फील मोटिवेटिंग एंड एनर्जाइज विथ माई स्टोरी ऑल्सो आई होप यू लाइक द स्टोरी यू लाइक Oracle Learning Library, this free certification, how to use support.oracle.com, right? And do plan, you know, plan something every day, learn something new. And there are a lot of content which I keep sharing is free, right? I am not asking you to do subscribe any paid thing because most of the things are available free. I gave the webinar also in past about different tools you can use free. And I'm planning to do same webinar again. And I would suggest, I think Ritesh sometime back share the link for our YouTube channel. You can subscribe our No Oracle YouTube channel. You can see all our past recordings. You can sign up for our email updates. So if you sign up here, you will get all our upcoming events, webinars, or articles in email. This is very useful. Then we have a WhatsApp group also in case you want to have very quick chat or question answer, community discussion, you can join our own WhatsApp group. That is very useful. And obviously on scroll, you see the our Facebook group URL and Facebook page also. So you can say. Okay, so yes, so answer is, can I ask related to particular topic on ERP, AR or AP? Answer is yes, definitely this is the right forum. You can ask any technical, functional, business questions, feel free to ask. Is there a way to do Oracle Fusion R3 certification with fee of cost? Okay, it may be typo, you're saying free of cost. Answer is yes, and we all should do free courses. Because knowledge is free, skill is free, time is costly. The time you give for anything is the costliest thing. It's not about the money. Now, how you can do free of cost? If you're working for any partner company, gold partner or high level partnership, they get free vouchers, discounted vouchers, and exam reimbursement. So check your office policy. And most of the companies give the free fee reimbursement. So that will make exam free. Then they have free vouchers. So you can get advantage of get the free vouchers, no cost to the company also. And check with your partner administrator in your company. They can sign up you for the free trainings program also, boot camps from Oracle. All these are free, no cost to the company. Company already paying their partnership fees, regardless of whether employees get benefit from those trainings or not. So yes. If you want more detail, you can reach out me in person. I can help you or we can have discussion how you can reach out, how you can convince your senior and managers to for your exam. Right? I can help in that. How to start learning SCM Cloud? You can learn SCM Cloud by, you know, go to all free sources. All free sources. Go to check my past webinar also, where I showed the links of all these free tools which are available free of cost, and you can start learning. If my internet is working good, I can quickly show all these different sources, right? Docs.oracle.com is a great source, right? You can learn anything about supply chain. It has a full section of supply chain management. Cloud Customer Connect. Go and join Cloud Customer Connect. It's free. It has tremendous knowledge, right? Support.oracle.com. You can go there. Learn.oracle.com. I can share all the link. My links are not opening right now. Otherwise, I would have given the full demo. And yes, you can start your learning free. Learning is free. Practice is free. Mastery is free. Costless thing you giving is your time. And give your time. You will learn great things. You don't need to pay anything. Even if you're paying, obviously, you need to pay for somebody else's time. If you're taking their time for either one-to-one coaching or a training, right? Obviously, you have to pay for that. But not for the books, not for the not for your self study. Right? Let's take some more questions. Okay, welcome from South Africa. Thanks for joining. Very appreciated. So we have people from across continents. If a customer has given the partial payment to supplier, how do you apply in ERP? If a customer has given partial payment to supplier, so if you giving a partial payment to supplier, that already happening through ERP only, right? It's not outside ERP. Even if it's outside ERP, you can create that payment and apply against the invoice. So it could be partial payment anyway. Because all this payment happening through ERP only, right? Even if it is outside, you will mimic the same steps and Oracle also. Any suggestion where we can get the certificate dumped with the minimum cost for SCM, fine, and HCM? So, okay. So if, let me give you very smart tips here. Okay. Because I am very, very advocate of free stuff. Nobody should paying for learning. Only you need to pay for somebody's time. And obviously your company is also paying for your time, not for your learning, for your time. So now you need to understand. If you're working in a company, you will find, especially on the, mid-size to big companies, international company, MNCs, big IT consulting firm, you will see all these dumps are spread around, available in share folders, share drives, learning material, all these are available randomly. That is one way you can find. Second, ask people. Need help? Ask. Ask, you will get. If you ask people, chances that people will be helping you. So two things. One, check in your internal office drives, internal office portals, and share drives, share portals, and check with your seniors and colleagues in office. 90% chances they already have. Somebody already bought and put it in those PDFs or those recordings, those videos already available. If not, ask your friends outside office. You will get. No short of downs. That is how most of the people get free. Okay, yes. So again, you can join our WhatsApp group here. My team is sharing that. Okay, next question. Yes, so it's comment again from my team. You can join our blog. We have this free blog, no-oracle.com, and you can see this. Now, let me quickly announce one thing, right? Everybody who joined this live interaction, they deserve one good announcement. So I'm going to my blog, and I'm announcing one good initiative for everybody. So I'm sharing my screen now. And okay, I'm sharing my screen. So you see my blog now. If all guys able to see my blog, just type no-oracle.com. So I know you know the URL also. I need this one comment from everybody who is seeing this live chat. Type in comments this URL. So I know you have access to this URL, you open to it, and I can announce a good thing, a very good initiative from our side, beneficial for all. I'm waiting to see some comments with this URL. No-oracle.com. Great. Perfect. So I see one comment. I want to see some more comments. There are 18, 19, 20 people, right? So I should see some more. Great. Because your comments gives me energy, right? Your comments gives me that feel of talking with you, having interaction, right? I can't interact all 20 people same time, but your comments are the one way to know. Let's see. Okay, so let me announce this thing and let me show what we are going to do in coming weeks. So we are announcing six sessions, upcoming six sessions, 1 hour each. That means almost 6 hours webinars we are planning. We are still discussing whether we should do 2 webinars a week or 1 webinar a week. So, and that is, we will be exploring all the topics, right? Start with Oracle Cloud ERP. So very starting point. And then ERP reporting, approvals, security, right? All we will do, all topics we're going to cover, all this topic, obviously to the basic level, to the awareness level we're going to cover. And I, along with me, we will be having Amit Bhatnagar. He is our delivery head, practice head in our CLT consulting. He would also be helping you guys to build this awareness. And he will be doing this webinars. I will be helping him. Ritesh obviously always support us. So Ritesh, me, Amit, putting all these efforts to organizing this webinar in coming weeks time. We will be starting from coming Thursday. Our first webinar will be on coming Thursday. So if you have not signed up, please sign up. Ritesh keeps sharing those links for signing up your emails ID. You can, and all this webinar will be happening on our Facebook group and our YouTube channel. So if you subscribe to our YouTube channel, great. And if not, then I would encourage to join our YouTube channel, because our you know, all this webinar will be live on YouTube channel and Facebook group. We are not going to use Zoom because a lot of people stop using Zoom and a lot of companies have put software not allowing Zoom. Only we will be using YouTube Live or Facebook Live. And the way I'm using this free streaming software, we will be using this same software. Okay, so good. So this is an announcement and I hope everybody will find useful. So you can see the details on our blog, Facebook page and YouTube channel. Now let's take some more question. If everybody have, you already crossed 1 hour time. See, 1 hour we discussing all things for almost like 40-45 minutes. It's always good, right? I'm feeling very energetic today and that's why I thought to share you know, Muhammad Ali's story. I feel very inspiring from him, his story. And I always keep telling everybody about him or his thought, his story, his effort, right? And one more thing I like to show, and just to encourage, nothing to show off, but everybody should keep using, you know what is the reason, right? So be safe, stay home, and you know, use your time wisely for things. I'm still waiting some more questions to answer. And if not, then we can wind up this thing. I already shared story of the day, couple of you know, free tools, support.oracle.com, events.oracle.com, learning libraries. And then I shared that I announced that we having this upcoming 6 webinar series. Now this 6 webinar series is going to be very, very helpful, right? Even if you start, if you have no knowledge about Cloud ERP, you coming from PeopleSoft or EBS or JD Edward background, or you're starting your career, or you planning to switching your career to Cloud ERP, and not just for you, anybody you know, it's going to be helpful because it will give you very basic understanding, building blocks of your Cloud ERP journey. Okay, let me take some next question, which I can see on screen. Fusion reporting changes compared to EBS? Answer is yes. And I would encourage to join our webinars because one of the webinar will be on totally on reporting. So how XML publisher now calling BI publisher, how Hyperion is now, you know,
embedded in Oracle called FR Studio, how Discover got retired, and we have OTBI. So you will get all this knowledge on each topic separately. And answer to your specific question, answer is yes. Reporting approach has been changed. New tools has been introduced. New approach has been introduced. And you need to, I would not say you need to relearn everything, but you need to adopt this new approach. Adopt. It's not very complicated tools. All these are easy to learn tools. Yeah. Once you start using them, practicing on them, you will be very comfortable. But the only thing is giving time, right? You need to invest your time in learning. Whether you're learning a tool, you're learning new skills, you're building your awareness on new things. Just you need to give time. Great. So I hope that's all for today. If no more questions, we're going to wind up. I again encourage, share this information with your friends. You can get the link from our blog or WhatsApp group and share with your friends, any colleagues, any fresher, junior, so that people can get benefits, right? General question, is it good time to switch companies? Answer is no. No in bold, no in italic, no in uppercase. And why? Because it's very uncertain time. Uncertain time for each company, each industry, and each market. So if situation is not worst in your side to change your career path or company, don't do it. Stay wherever you are. Learn as much as possible. Give most of your time to your company's work. They should get advantage of you, your skills, and you know, stay in your companies for another year, another 9 months throughout this 2020. Right? If somebody asks you what you were doing in 2020, tell them you were washing your hands. That should be the answer, right? Everybody knows what everybody is doing in 2020. Stay wherever you are, in job, in companies. Increase your knowledge, increase your skill set. That going to help automatically, whether it is company work or new work in future, career growth. Right. So again, Ritesh is sharing WhatsApp link. Good. I think most of people already left. So let's conclude this session. I hope everybody get benefit from this session. And I'm very happy everybody joined. We will do these sessions every Saturday, 11 a.m. India time. I was thinking to include some Hindi question also. So from next time, I will speak, you know, some stories in Hindi. So some jokes in Hindi, some funny things, and some useful and motivational things in Hindi also. So we'll do mix of Hindi English next time. And feel free to join all this our different section. Great. So thank you, everybody. Have a good weekend, good Saturday, and keep washing your hands. I'm not promoting this product. I'm promoting a safety message that we need to come out of this situation as early as possible, as soon as possible. So our business can start, our growth can start, our career can continue on future journey. Thanks, everybody. Stay in touch. Stay motivated, keep learning. Thank you.